And today's weather canceled many of the spring sports activities for area high schools. Let's head out to live to sports director Johnny Kane at the College Boulevard Activities Complex. Johnny.
Well, I'll tell you what, Len, you know, the Olathe Northwest girls softball team was hopeful of the anticipation of playing the home opener today against Shawnee Mission North. But instead, last night's rain caused that not to be the case. It instead turned into another day of practice indoors. And as we know, this is not unprecedented for the spring sports. And I had a chance to talk to the head coach, Mark Mahoney. He actually said a couple years ago he could remember that his first outdoor practice was it was a game, because they had about 4 weeks of practice due to the inclement weather. So especially with baseball and softball, where you have to have the diamonds to be in the proper playing condition. So they're not going to get the home opener in here today, but they're hopeful to get it in on Friday.
Today was going to be our home opener, and the girls have worked hard for about 4 weeks and kind of excited to get ready to get out there and play and be outside. And woke up this morning to about 2 inches of rain, and held off till about 1 o'clock, and they finally canceled the game. So we do what we normally do, go back inside and try to work on our individual drills and just try to get better as a team.
All right, so certainly the month of April is typically unkind to some spring sports here at the high school level. And then, you know, the Royals today losing a walk-off to the Tigers for the second day in a row. The third game of that series is expected to be played in Detroit tomorrow, but they're thinking that rain could postpone that game as well. So we'll have to wait and see. But certainly Mother Nature wreaking a little havoc here in the early part of April. Reporting live at CBAC, I'm Johnny Kane. We'll send it back to you.